This is one of the strangest unsolved mysteries that keeps me awake at night. The Sodder Children. On Christmas Eve in 1945, a fire consumed the Sodder family's home and killed 5 out of the 9 children within. Or did it? When the fire broke out around 1 a.m., the parents, George and Jenny, were able to escape with 4 children. And when George tried to go back inside for the other 5 children, his ladder was missing and neither of his 2 vehicles would start. Firefighters wouldn't arrive until 7 hours later, at which point the house was completely destroyed. And although they never found a single bone inside the home, coroners issued 5 death certificates to the children who were trapped inside. But the parents weren't convinced. They spoke to a crematorium employee who confirmed that bones stick around even when bodies are burned for 2 hours at 2,000 degrees. The fire had only lasted about 45 minutes and was later ruled an electrical fire. That's when the Sodders began to remember some events that took place before the fire broke out. Part 2 is already up.